Friday and we had problems. Okay. Yeah. And I want a safe bike to ride. So.
Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So I'm here at Gilgal Gardens, and that's just called the Sphinx behind me. I don't know how accurate it really is of a face of Joseph Smith. I've seen the actual death mask where they put back in the day before, like if you couldn't afford someone to paint because there weren't photos, you'd have the clay put on the person that had passed away and they'd have the imprint and everything. But yeah, I've seen it and not quite the same from what I remember. But anyway, there's a bunch of different things. This is, like I said, a garden, Gilgal Garden. There's other things to see, like there's that, what's it called on here? They have a nice little pamphlet here. It's even has sections. But that sculpture is called Captain of the Lord's Host. And what's interesting, I thought we found over here is, so let's go a little closer. But there's writing on all these, and these are all hymns. Like even right here, leading up to it, you can see the carved words. And then this is just a dedication of things that the guy that created this, his last name is Childs, Thomas B. Child. He started the whole garden, I was reading, in like 1945. He was just a sculptor that liked to do all this stuff, and it was his yard. And apparently after his death, later on, in like 1997, Friends of Gilgal Gardens came about, where it was formed, and yeah, you got all this that you can walk around. It's just a small little walk if you're like in the neighborhood. Some interesting sculptures. Oh, I didn't even notice that up there. See? A little wire sort of angel Moroni. Can I zoom? Nope, can't zoom. But yeah, there's a little cavern here. That's interesting. But yeah, if you come in person, you're gonna see things in a little better view than how I'm holding the camera, everything. But it is very nice, especially since it's cloudy today. But I guess that birdhouse is on the property. Just noticed the very big birdhouse. But yeah, I've seen pictures. Might have seen a video talking about the place, like some sort of old documentary. But yeah, there's not a lot to tell you guys about, except over here, that other statue. Sorry, I'm blocking the camera. Reverse. Okay, that would be of the sculptor, the whole place. And that's some of his tools. So, yeah. What's neat is, I just noticed before I started this recording, is over here they have hid, like it's purposely placed here. The stuff he would use to spray the words into. Forget the technical term. It's something like we did in art class, at least at my high school, where you can spray and it makes the markings. But yeah, sorry, this vlog is a little scattered, but yeah, thought I'd give you a quick little look. And as always, y'all keep smiling.